Hello, keen viewers. My name is Walter O'Brien, and you are watching the seminal episode of Walt's WizKids. Now, today we will be learning the most basic concepts of physics: acceleration, deceleration, velocity, gravity, Newton's laws of motion, thermodynamics, impact force.
What kid besides Ralph is gonna understand all that?
Now, we will be doing this via the classic egg drop experiment. I have already explained the aforementioned concepts to our whiz kids, who are going to use homemade contraptions to protect their eggs from a 12-foot drop. Ready, whiz kids?
Ready.
Okay.
Ready.
Okay, let them drop. Okay, cut, cut, cut. Why is Ralph the only one getting this?
I told you it's so simple. You increase the egg's drag to generate friction, turning its kinetic energy into heat to combat gravity, reducing its acceleration over the longest period of time possible to reduce the impact when it hits the ground, okay? Okay, let's try again. Take six. Wayne, did you just write gravity on your egg and drop it?
Huh?
Everyone just calls it meatball.
Oh, if you're looking for more eggs, we're out.
Yes, that's because Ralph is the only whiz kid that I have here. The rest are useless.
That means they're just regular kids. Be patient.
I mean, like you were with Florence? I heard you giving her notes on her investor speech. A little harsh.
I was being direct to help her.
You sure it doesn't have anything to do with us kissing in my dream?
Wow, what an ego. For the last time, I'm fine with your dream. It all happened when you were dying, and Toby told me it wasn't a big deal, so it'd be illogical for me to feel anything but okay, right?
Good. Well, in that case, can I ask you a favor? Mm-hmm. I need eggs.
That's the last of them!
Lots of them.
Don't move, scumbag.
Toby?
Cabe, what are you doing here?
I'm on vacation. What are you doing?
You gotta get out of here. Get the hell out of here, man.
Hey, perv, I put it on. Weekend ruined?
No, don't take it off! Congratulations, Cabe. You got her out of that outfit faster than I ever could have.
What are you doing in my lighthouse?
Your lighthouse? We booked this.
I've been talking about bringing Allie to this place for weeks.
No duh, it sounded so good, we booked it too.
Not for this weekend, you didn't.
It says right here that it's our lighthouse today, the 22nd.
Well, I got confirmation. Crap. 27th.
Happens to the best of us. Don't let the door hit you in the ass on the way out.
Wait. Can we trade the dates? This weekend's kind of important.
More important than two geniuses populating the Earth with a super baby?
Just hear him out. The mood's already killed.
Be proud of yourself, Cabe. She's in normal clothes now. Normal clothes!
I didn't mean to bust up your Cleopatra pirate story, but now that it's over, can you do me a solid? I was really planning on telling Allie that I'm in love with her.
You haven't told her already?
Assumed you had. You've been going out for months.
I'm old-fashioned.
You're old everything.
The only gal I've ever said those words to is my ex-wife. I never thought I'd say them to another woman again, but since I almost went to the slammer, I'm not gonna hold back anymore.